house for the Christmas tree.
It's commonly referred to as the Days of Our Lives tree.
Oh.
And the thing that's really special, though, is...
Excuse me,
please.
No,
okay. The thing that's really special, though, is each of the kids and the grandkids and the husbands and wives have an ornament with their name on it. Okay? And every year the ornaments get broken out and they're tied together with the appropriate family and hung in the tree, and it's just, you know, it's a big deal. And, Kevin, I gotta tell you, look, you've been on that tree for the last 3 years. So I'm so happy that you asked Michelle to marry you, and that we won't have to rent that damn doll. And also thanks to Bob and Chris for raising a son. That's not only...
Three worthy.
Hold on, work with me. Kevin's three worthy, but he's also worthy of having the hand of her daughter.
Beginning of the day. Oh, makeup. It takes all of this to make us pretty. Hi. Good looking Nana's hair. Looks good.
Cheese.
Very nice. Everyone's getting ready. Brendan, say hi. Brendan, say hi. How are you feeling?
Good.
The countdown is on. The countdown is on.
I know. I'm very excited. Very nice.
Look so pretty. Look at the hair. So nice.